An update now. The Birmingham woman charged with the murder of a man at Knollwood Apartments Saturday in court today. Angela Johnson-Evans bond set at $150,000 with conditions.
Yeah, those conditions are she has to wear an ankle monitor and she'll be under house arrest. She was arrested earlier this week in connection with Taheed King's shooting death this past Saturday.